So now, let's see how to format a drive in Microsoft Windows 10. So to format a drive, I'm going to go to the File Explorer right over here. And once I go to the File Explorer, I'm going to go to this PC right here where I can find my drives. If you want to format a pen drive, then the process is the same, just like this. So you just select the pen drive and the rest of the process is the same. So in my case, I want to format the E drive. And you can see that my E drive is full. So before you format a drive, you should keep in mind that all of the files will be gone once you format it. So only format if you are absolutely sure that you do not need any of the files. So over here, I'm going to select the E drive. I'm going to right click on this. And over here, you see the option called format right over here. So once I choose that, you can see that this dialog box appears. So first one is the capacity. The total capacity of the drive is shown right here. And here you can choose the file system. And since this is a very large file system, that is 431 GB, NTFS is my only choice. If it is less, then you might also see FAT32 as another file system. So usually if you are just working with Windows and not any other operating systems, then NTFS is fine to work with. The other one is the allocation unit size. Just leave this as default right over there. So that is how it stores in files onto the drive right over here. It can also restore device defaults. That is, it'll reset out all the default right over here. So it goes to default allocated size, as you can see right over here. That works fine as well. Over here, you can see that there's the volume label right over here. So I'm just going to rename that to new for formatted drive, just like this. And over here, there's the format option for a quick format, as you can see. You also might have an option of full format, and in that case, it'll wipe out everything. There will be no way to recover any files right here. In my case, I've quick format. That is more than enough to get formatting done. So once I do that, I'm just going to press start, and it is giving me a warning that formatting will erase all of the data on the disk. And if I'm sure that I want to format it, so I'm going to press OK, and the format process will start. And now the formatting has been complete, as you can see right over here. So drive E has been formatted and it has been renamed to new formatted drive. And once you go in, there's nothing right here. This is a new formatted drive ready for you to use. And that's how you format a drive using Microsoft Windows 10. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.